will go on to Seaton Catholic College, and when I leave high school, I would like to become a vet nurse and help animals at Eden. If that doesn't work out for me, I would like to be a baker or a forensic scientist. I would like to thank the teachers, students, and my friends because they have encouraged me to follow my dreams. I will be sad to say goodbye to the memories of Richmond to start with September, but look forward to what the future brings. Next to speak is Charlie Cox. Challenge, which was really exciting for me, and I really loved the concert night. Everyone was crying. I would now like to introduce